I'm a workaholic, a shopaholic, and according to the state of California, an alcoholic, as well as a threat to all security guards if they work at hotels.